skate. Takes the shot. That's off the side of the net. Parked in front, Devontae Smith-Pelly.
I'm going to tell you this. William Karlsson should shoot the puck more often.
Now it's Lindholm sneaking down, middle of the ice, gets it back to Fowler, and again Smith-Pelly blocking out the sun, but Neuvirth able to hang on. Hold it in. Ducks have carried the play in a penalty-filled start here in Buffalo. 5 minutes in, and we've got 6 minutes in penalties already. All alone in the slot, Kessler turned away by Neuvirth, gets his own rebound, and then backhands it right through the blue paint. Come through as his stick was taken away, and it's Smith-Pelly who comes up with it. Looks cross-ice, instead turns on the Jets and hits the post. Rebound trickles right back to Bolesky, but he couldn't get his stick free. Went off his skate, air, so to speak. Lindholm shot from the point, blocked, but came through to Cogliano, and a good save by Neuvirth through traffic.
What a turnover by McCormick that time.
And will work the left side. Kessler all the way back for Getzlaf. Couldn't pull it in and pull the trigger. Now skates around a couple defenders. Back for Vatanen in one motion, just wide. Maroon got to the rebound, and Neuvirth covers up.
On the back end for Buffalo, and he's spent the better part of this period killing penalties.
Kessler in full flight, hard around to Vatanen. Here's Perry in front. He scores! Well, there's the power play goal, and there's the guy we said they shouldn't make mad.
Perry, watch how he gets his puck, freezes the Buffalo Sabres defender, and he just whips it between the heel of the stick and the body of Mike Weber.
It's all the way below the goal line, gets it back from Stafford, saved by Anderson. Diving effort by Thompson will not clear the zone as Benoit held it in. Benoit has it again, fakes the shot, now brings it to the middle of the ice, takes the wrist shot, and that's easily gloved by Anderson, no traffic at all. Yep. Man is Lindholm, final seconds of the penalty, Karlsson again, and he misfires on the one-timer. Penalty is over, Weber out of the box, high slot all alone, Karlsson, he scores!
Wow!
First NHL goal for William Karlsson.
Oh, what a bullet off the stick of William Karlsson.
Could have been a penalty there as well against the Sabres on the trip.
It was Lindholm who went awkwardly into the boards, and now a point-blank save on Reinhardt by Anderson.
For Pat Maroon on that left wing now.
We'll try to get word on Maroon's situation and availability as it becomes available. Perry from behind the net tried to make a pass.
Oh,
he may have banked it into the net. Solid in goal, keeping him close. Silverberg shot blocked wide by Mazaros, and Silverberg follows up, puts it off the high glass, finds an open Lovejoy, long wrist shot gloved by Neuvirth.
Yeah, good play there by Jakob Silverberg.
Myers to Molson, and Hodgson throws it down low, and it's off the post and off the back of Anderson, who's got it somehow. Ducks turn the Sabres away at the stripe, and back they come. Stretching it ahead to gain the line. Getzlaf finds a trailer. It's Lovejoy. Fumbled it for a moment. Threw it in to the net. And he got a bounce. Bolesky was there. I think he may have gotten a piece of it. Overhead look. I think it is go off the toe of Bolesky's stick. And it comes right into the crease again. And the Ducks score. Karlsson has his second of the night.
Neuvirth just fell asleep here. He gets onto that team charter. The Ducks are leaving right after the game to head to Philadelphia. I did not give him that nickname.
Oh, the Sabres get on the board. Tyler Ennis from a sharp angle.
Eden. Now the Ducks break out under control.
And Stoner gets it to Kessler, who splits the D, and a penalty coming up. He goes into the net, and this is going to be a penalty shot. Hit him in full stride. Now he's got a penalty shot. Weaving in is the right-hand shot. Kessler scores!
Quick release by Ryan Kessler.
In Philadelphia tomorrow night, a little over 24 hours from now, so coach is always aware of that. Jurgensen's with a good chance off the right shoulder of Anderson there. Well, that's barring another goal here in the next 3 seconds. And that'll do it. As the horn sounds, Lovejoy gets it to the net for one final save from Michal Neuvirth.